next coming up from AA. And that would be Midland. Short lead at first for Vicieto, who has not run this year. A ball up and in, and that's sky to deep right field. Hazel Baker against the wall. It's gone. Second level of picnic tables. Wow. That's some kind of strong to get up on top of that pitch. And it's a 2-0 Nashville lead here in the second inning. Man, I don't know how he got that one out of here. It's his second in as many nights and his fourth. Wow. To see a replay on that one, to see how he did all of that. Goodness gracious. Well, it wasn't as high as I thought. Belt high or just a little bit above. I thought it was higher than that. That is the eighth home run allowed by Lions. And here is Nate Fryman, who is 0-for-12 in the series and hitless in his last 16 ABs.